I am going to now install Pastor and his wife as the installed official pastor of this church. Pastor, please give your name.
Ian Perry.
Marissa Perry.
Pastor, please give the name of your church.
Missions of Love.
Missions of Love, Church of God.
Amen.
Missions of Love, Church of God.
Hallelujah. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, who is the King and the Head of the Church Universal, and in his presence, we have met together to install Reverend Ian Perry as the pastor of Missions of Love, Church of God. Reverend Perry, as the duly installed pastor of this flock and of the Church of the Lord Jesus Christ, do you promise to preach the Word of God, rightly dividing it, live as an example before, to live and also to live as an example before this flock? If you do, say, I will with the help of God.
I will with the help of God.
Do you promise to care for the sick and the shut-ins, to bear their burdens, to counsel them, to advise, to seek, to encourage and enrich, and to serve them in this life so that you might discharge your duty as a minister of Jesus Christ? If you do, I do with the help of God.
I do with the help of God.
Do you promise to teach these saints who are under your instructions the doctrines of Jesus and the disciplines and the teachings that govern the Church of God?
I do with the help of God.
Are you willing to serve faithfully, holding the trust of the gospel of Jesus Christ, the Holy Ghost, and the teachings of this church to the best of your knowledge until such time that kingdom promotion, divine providence, or unforeseen events may remove you?
I do with the help of God.
Repeat after me. Willingly, I affirm my vows.
Willingly, I affirm my vows.
I believe with all my heart.
I believe with all my heart.
That Jesus is the Christ.
That Jesus is the Christ.
The Son of the living God.
The Son of the living God.
And I accept the Holy Scriptures.
And I accept the Holy Scriptures.
As the inspired Word of God.
As the inspired Word of God.
Through the Holy Spirit.
Through the Holy Spirit.
It is my sincere desire.
It is my sincere desire.
To devote my life.
To devote my life.
To the ministry of the Word.
The ministry of the world.
It is my desire.
It is my desire.
To live.
To live.
To bring credit.
Ready.
To the gospel,
that I preach,
and to fulfill, to my utmost ability,
the office
of a good pastor,
for Jesus Christ.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Officers, just come closer, put your hands, join hands. Everybody, let's make a nice, big, long chain that cannot be broken. Amen. Every member in the chain, joining hands. Now, Father, I bless Pastor Perry and Sister Perry. Lord God, continue to lead and to direct and to guide their lives. Help them, O Lord God, to lead this church in the power of the Holy Spirit, not to act in your own wisdom, but to do what pleases you and what honors you for your glory. Give them the strength, give them the grace, give them the patience. Fill their hearts with your love. Let them be the best pastors in the world for this congregation. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Amen. Please congratulate the pastor of Missions of Love.